still sound good. So, I accidentally picked up the wrong mic when I was doing this, and the sound is also part of the audio. Sorry, the sound is also part of the video. So, the sound quality is not the best on these next four parts. After that, it's all fine, but yeah. So, it's 2 hours of audio I've basically fucked up with. The audio sounds fine, I think. It's just not the best, and you can hear the controller clicks really quite loud. But that's one of the triggers in the audio triggers in the description box anyway. So yeah, so hopefully it's okay. If not, I'll just do a re-record anyway. Back to the let's play. Bye. Because this is an ASMR let's play, this 5 second timer will play up in the top corner if there's going to be a jump scare. Because it's ASMR, it's supposed to be kind of relaxing, you know. Okay, welcome back to another ASMR let's play. My name is Ryan and this is Thistle Sound Good. So, I've just got the final mask and I'm just going to shoot through here. I think it leads me to the third and final fight with one of the Dimitris daughters. The daughters of Dimitris? As Armory. Let's get to the... This that'll be loaded. Shit. Right. Oh, but they keep a bunch of... Fuck. Okay, so they don't actually hurt that much. That'll hurt. Yeah, it's called the flies are dying. Must be intentional, like it's not just something that can fall over. Oh. Or it is, and I'm locked in because of that. As soon as I picked up that.
Okay, I should be able to get out with these.
Aye. Yeah, because I was going to say, like, she can't just, like, be around. I don't know what that thing being blocked is. Save point, and that's the... Okay, no. Oh, I should just make a mad dash for it and head straight to the merchant room. Obviously, I don't run into her on the stairs.
Oh.
No. Yes, no. Come in here. Yes. We just started this episode, I'm sure. Which one? So scary. That's the shotgun. The handgun. I didn't need more bullets in my gun though. I feel like the 10 is quite good. Like, I don't feel like, how many more does it add actually? Oh fuck it, I've got money to spend. To shoot faster. Not really. The ability to make. It's not gonna use these. The ability to make fucking shotgun bullets,
yes,
like.
I can see why you'd be interested in that.
I don't know how useful they are, so I can buy them at a later date.
Till next we meet. Oh, yes.
I can sell a crystal skull and a crystal torso and. I'll sell me my logbook, or anything else for that matter. Fuck.
And buy it, I will. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons.
Gun, smithery. How much did he cost, actually? 6,000 isn't bad, actually. I'll do one. Because this is my main, I'll do
one moment,
damage. Oh, but this will be useful in some places. It's only 8,000. We can get money quite easily, actually, so maybe. I won't level up anymore, I'll just do these two and that's all.
Uh-huh. Till next we meet.
Oh, hold 16 bullets, that's pretty good. If I wanted to examine, could I take the bits off it? No. No, I think they're on it forever. Might be wrong, but you said it's that. Yeah, equip, shortcut, and examine. I know it's already in here. Yeah, it seems like. It's just what it seems. Oof. Just started this episode, I'm sure. Go for a little bit longer. Okay. Those doors closed. But they still open. That's fucking terrifying. I'll be behind here. Okay. I'll take a slight break there, but not break. Some noise was being made in the house, so I fucking stopped my stream. Not really a break. Okay. You know how, like, I saw trailers for this game on, like, TikTok and shit like that. I didn't see them anywhere else, and I didn't watch anything else to do with it, right? I have seen that, where you managed to get past my brother's stupid little games, but now, you got me the over whatever. I saw that ball. She's going to grab it behind. Oh, that's a dagger.
Your outside matches your inside.
Oh, that was a silly. I thought that was a really jump bit. Wow. I can make one of these perfect shotgun bullets. What do you need for that? Game fluid and all the other things. Right. Make three a time. 15 of them, 3 of them. Oof. Shortcuts this instead, just in case it turns into an actual fight. Oh yeah, it's going to turn an actual fight. The thing is, they gave me a fuck ton of bullets. Shit. Is that the boss fight? No. We've got another one. Okay, well those are obviously for an attack later on. Let me dodge them. Shit. Flies. Fuck off. Get this. This does just seem to be the fight. Step on, mate. What? Okay. Yeah, you're the big boy. That makes sense. Okay, now we put this on. Shortcut that. Do this. Oh, watch these fucking. Shit. Human. even as like a VASS member, like he has to be, because like obviously. Military trainer. Oh. Shit. Don't think I've been hit once in the top boss fight. That's pretty fucking radical. Right. Let's get some more. Too small. Okay, broke my fall. That final design was really cool. Like the monster form. Oh yeah, fuck, why did that fucking scare me?
You're the one who's cursed.
Yeah, you tell her. Oh, I've just had a thought there. From like a billion years ago. My dad was in that fucking room. And it was like, this is a cracked wall. I bet I could have blew it up with one of those. Oh shit. Fish, oh, the open's door behind me.
Like I'm getting out of this place.
30 flask.
Rose.
Right there, Mirama. That is some sort of drawbridge. Radio. Man, I managed to leave there. In fact, I left there with more bullets than I went in with. Shocker. Finish the item that was requested. Please deliver it to the house with the red chimney. Go through the caves of the ruins and down into the village. Right, so there's caves and ruins. Oh, what's this? Wait a minute. Castle, that's fine. Man, the fact that that's the start bit of the game is like the fact that I'm something like 6 hours into the game and I've already beat Lady Dimitris, it's weird, you know, because like she was the fucking is the face of this game, you know what I'm saying? Like all the marketing of fucking everything it's weird. I don't like how this is organised. So that I can get reloaded. One shot away from that being away. That's fine, so I can put that there. Still don't have a crank either. Like, I really feel like a new game plus item. Or when you get near the very end of this game. Oh, we could be back to fighting those things as well. The fucking lichen people. Call the werewolves, but they don't look particularly werewolfy. They look more like beasts. You know what I'm saying? Like something more akin to Bloodborne than what you think of when you think typical werewolf. I think anyway. Oh, actually, dirty flask. Oh, you can't open it. Okay. Container with a flower and a sword crest is too dirty to see inside. Okay, never did give out a treasure. I opened up a bunch of ones in the village, so we have to just be going back to the village now. You can, because it was that name. What do you call it now? The red chimney thing. Okay, where does that anchor? Okay, so it's not a case of shooting that down, is it? No. What did they think, say? This door is locked, though. Did I miss something? There should be something over here. We can't just go in the water. No, okay. Yes, that is a bit over there. Must have missed something in the fucking, in this wee cabin then. Even if it's like a note telling me something again. Or what's that? Oh, it's just randomly pick up a crank. Don't claim that. How does this keep happening in this game? That I keep getting completely not really lost. Like, is it about me, obviously, but like, is it me? Wait a second. I don't know why I want to do that, but I really do. Oh yeah, I was talking before that boss fight. What was I saying? I was saying how, like, I thought she meant Jack in that one trailer where you hear her say, like, you gotta pass my brother. So it's not that, unless it's not shooting up there. I do need to just get that down though, like it's the only way to go. Am I just stupid. Oh, for fuck's sakes. scheme. They're just, fuck's sakes. What does me do? He's getting gathered from the bucket. Really? Salmon. He gathered from a fish, a common ingredient. Cannot be eaten as is. Okay. You see, I need to like. Old lady. Within the endless dark, to deliver us into fate's hands.
As the midnight moon rises on black wings, we await the light at the end. In life and in death, glory to Mother Miranda.
Hey, remember me? I almost died up at that castle. Tell me, what is going on around here?
How can a man be almost dead? That's a question for the wise.
You know what I mean. And I still haven't found Rose. Where did Mother Miranda take her?
You're too late. Or maybe almost too late. The child will be sacrificed, life for life.
What kind of sick medieval shit is this?
Okay, okay.
She's just a baby.
The crest. Of the four bloodlines may open the path you seek.
Will you please stop talking in riddles? I just want to find my daughter.
It's only a riddle if you don't know the answer.
That's objectively not. Oh, umbrella! I just know the umbrella symbol.
That looks familiar. Hey, wait!
Umbrella logo. Yes, aware of that. The one from the dirty flask. Flowers and swords. Can I open it? Can I? Can I interact with that in any way? That's the way the key. Like, a new umbrella was going to be fucking banned, obviously, right? Like, these people are infected by certain, like, viruses and certain stuff, blah, 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 you know? And like, the fact that they're doing, like, blood rituals and whatnot kind of makes sense from, like a viral and, like, biology standpoint, you know? Why would he come out? Actually, let's see. Swords, because that's what she used. Like, her pants was fucking swords. A half moon and a sun? I don't know, that could be anything. The horseshoe, that'll be fucking Jimmy. Heisenberg. How's Heisenberg? Because it's metal. He fucking has a big hammer, which is like a horse. How's Monroe? Which is like a, oh my god, I'm fucking stupid. No wait, hold on. But like, you've got the horse, you've got the mermaid, right? In the tale of the fairy book, in the fairy story at the start, there was a whale that gave her something. There was an iron horse, he viewed his metal. There was a bat, she's a bat, the bat lord, because she fucking grows to a giant beast. Was it he got off of? That was blood in the bat thing, perfect. Iron horse brought all together, so we might fight Heisenberg last actually, because like the fairy story, you know. So the next one from that was Dark Weaver, so this one has to be Dark Weaver. Oh, I'm fucking clever. And that was clothes. I'm gonna get a new set of clothes. Golly, I'm smart. umbrella. Okay, so it's nothing I have right now, which is totally fine by me. I had a feeling that was going to give way, which is why I ran straight into it. Oh, those are some bone eels and a half. Okay, four statues, nothing particular to do anything. So it's sort of like an underground lab, and this is just like a decorative top. Okay, I've never tried it twice, we'll try it one more time. No, this pattern looks really familiar. It looks fucking familiar. Oh, four cups. Yeah, it'd be one of those things like, it'd be like I fucking feel safe. Right, I put my damage up in this as well. Okay, I was getting shot. Fuck you. You cheating bastards. He's saving me a lot of bullets. One of the things I said before, when I was playing the second game, right? Second game. When I was playing the seventh game, is that that needs a crank. One of the things I said about it is that killing the morbid doesn't actually get you anything, you know what I'm saying? Like, nothing at all. They are just an ammo drain. Right, the morbid in the seventh game. The fact that every single enemy always drops an item. Obviously you want to save your ammo, but like, the fact that like it doesn't take 15 shots to kill them, and I can make 15 shot bullets a pop, you know. Okay, let's run down. This will obviously be locked. Okay, the fact that that's unlocked is amazing. Okay, let's get to unlock it. Thank you. Nope. Let's try the iron insignia. Yeah, nope. The Dimitrisky key. Nope. God, this is the Dimitri's key. You're going to open up one of these. And there's going to be a box in each one. And that's where the blood is. No. Because, like, if you don't want someone to get something right, you give your closest friends a big dose of the vaccine. You give all your closest friends a big dose of T virus, and you say, here's a key. Keep this key, keep this clever. Hide it from fucking everyone, you know? So that one is connected to a big tunnel. small tunnels. One of them has a box, and that box doesn't open. It's not easily picklocked. Let's go to here. Oh, that's the thing I need to drop it into the floor. And then down here is back to the village, where we have the Demetrius key. So we're going to open up all those doors we couldn't need before. Oh, this is behind that key. I could get through. Okay.
There you are.
Oh.
I had a feeling you would pop up here. It was all worthless. Is that so? I assume you've picked up something of value.
Not sure if it's a value, but...
Why, you have your daughter right in your own hands.
What are you saying?
Take a closer look.
Jesus Christ.
That flask seems to contain her head.
No.
Roses.
Don't say another word.
Fuck.
This is impossible. This just can't be.
Your daughter's essence is still intact. Her powers are truly.
Who could even do this?
She can be saved, you know.
Saved? From this? Are you insane?
There's a house with a red chimney on the western side of the village. Go and seek out the man who lives there. Then we can continue our conversation.
Quit holding out and get to the damn point.
You don't have to trust my words. But do you have any better options? Your choice.
Okay.
The customer is always right. After all.
You'll pay if I find out this is a lie. Fucking joker.
You wish to make a purchase?
I feel like this is a bad moment to just do this. Yeah. Should I just sell it? No, I'm not going to sell it because it's not worth anything. I'm going to keep it and see when I can eat it. What I've got today. Also, this statue. Hello there. Is it fucking cool? But also, fucking sales.
Beautiful even in death. That waistline. Yes.
One of the things I find really interesting about the Demetresque. Scope, never gonna use that. A pipe bomb. Bigger one of them. What's this? Okay, no new weapons. Could you miss picking up the knife and then buy it from him? Never gonna use. What's this? Oh no, it's just for the short one. Okay, so the new items actually fucking suck. Yeah. I don't know how much damage that mine actually done. I don't know how useful they are. Yeah, but I did make pipe bombs though, that seems pretty darn good. I don't have any new weapons or anything, but there might be something. So I think we're just gonna buy.
So you noticed that.
I'm gonna pay the bullet and grab that one out. Now we can, okay, so you can continue to upgrade them. I did say it's only going to do it once till I find out if there's new, like, weapons. Like, if this is going to be a second hand gun, you know? It's only 9,000 to level up, dude. Firepower, so how much is this? Firepower wise, it's 640. And this is 140. Right, so that's why it's one hit of one. Six with the other. Right, I thought it was one up there, but no, it's this one down here. And that'll open up, and I bet there'll be a big base slash facility down there. Okay. So that's where the altar is. Or let's go through this one because I think this one leads. What key could this possibly require? Is it the link key? It's the iron insignia key. Was that Lady Dimitri's one? Only key that will fit someone off the. Okay. So can I actually go that way then? But I can maybe go up this way. Winged one. A crest with four wings. Oh, okay. So that's not plank. This requires four wings. And this one isn't plank. It requires one with four wings and that fucking fortify everything in it. And this one. Requires two wings, which is what I have. Just because, like, the fact that I can't open that as a shortcut's weird, because I can just get here, I think. Yeah, from this little. Yeah. Like, okay, if something happens later, but no, I don't really care. The fact that this is not an open world game, obviously, but the fact that it kinda has a bit of like an open world sort of like style to it, like not really, but going back and forth and this being like a big HUD area is so interesting. So interesting. Anyway, I'm gonna save it there. I'm actually gonna come off it for the night because it's very early in the morning and I'm starting to flag. I'd like to keep this good feeling going, so perfect. Anyway, thanks all for joining me, and I'll play more very, very soon. Tomorrow, if I can, actually. Anyway, bye!